I don't know how many of y'all know this woman, but hold on, let me show you who she is. Anna Riley, okay? Is her name on TikTok? Now, I know you guys remember me telling y'all about my neighbor Sharon and Bob. Well, this woman, Anna, yeah, she decided that she was gonna come knock on my door, and she proceeds to tell me Sharon is my sister and Bob is my brother-in-law. And Sharon tells me that you get turned on by Bob when he mows the grass. And I'm all like, yeah, it's a real fucking condition. My doctor told me that every time you smell freshly cut grass, you get moist. And I get moist every time, without fail. It's a real condition. And this Anna person proceeds to laugh in my face. So I'm exposing her for being a fucking bully. You're gonna make fun of a disabled person? It is deemed a disability because you can't control it. Do you know how many people in a rural area mow their grass every day? So that means every day, every time I go out, I get moist. And it causes issues. Issues that require creams and medications. And I'm just saying, if you're gonna make fun of a disability like that, well, you should be called out for it. But it gets worse, y'all. It gets worse. Anna stands on my porch and proceeds to just laugh for like 20 minutes, it seemed like. And the whole time, I'm like, ma'am. Well, me getting louder and louder like I do, Sharon and Bob start to walk over, which is a really bad idea because I happened to notice when I came to my door that Bob had just cut some grass. So Anna can't catch her damn breath because she's laughing at me so hard. The whole time, Bob's getting closer and closer and I'm getting more moist. Well, I start a-wriggling and a-ringing around because I can't keep myself still because the moistness is out of control. And Anna starts to notice that that's what's happening to me, and she can't stop laughing because she knows. So then to try and embarrass me in front of Sharon, she's like, oh, I see what's happening. I see you wiggling and wriggling around. Oh, I know what's happening. And it's not like Sharon hasn't heard that I have this condition. This is why Sharon doesn't like me in the first place, because I get so moist from Bob. But it's almost like she forgot because she's looking at her sister Anna like, bitch, what's so funny? Like, what are you talking about? And Bob knows. Oh, he knows. He starts a-popping his suspenders. And I mean, when it hits that flesh on his titty, then I'm over here suffering. It's a damn slip and slide at this point, and I just ran out of my cream. So Anna, she tells Sharon what's happening after she catches her breath from laughing at me so freaking hard. And Sharon's all, because she realized, she knew. So she starts slapping and pulling at Bob's suspenders to get him away from my door because she don't want me moist over her man. But it's too late. And you know those pheromones go into the air. So here my pheromones are just spricking and springing up in the air right up under Bob's nose. And he knows. Screw you, Anna. Screw you.